Sir, I beg, no vex. I call collect Deve.
Yeah!
You come collect what?
Deve, Deve.
And what is Deve?
Money.
Hey! He sack you!
Which money again? Did I not give you 50,000 naira yesterday?
I bet the money don't finish, you.
Yeah! Yeah!
Honestly, yeah! I still get that video for her. Yeah! I can't do anything to her.
This is Nigel. The reason why I called you here is because earlier today I saw you running around at my master today after service. So I was wondering what the problem is.
No, Pastor, there's nothing. No. I was just asking him about something. So that's all.
See, nothing. Listen to me. You don't need to ask him anything. If you want to make inquiries on anything at all, you should ask me because that church belongs to me. And I don't like the fact that you're always running around him. If there should be anything between you and anybody, it should be you and I.
Yeah!
Because I want to feed you with the Holy Spirit. I want to let you know what God says in His Word.
Yeah!
So, the reason why we are here is because we have to eat the fruit of our labor. So, we just need to go down. You know, everybody's gone. I rounded up everything so that everybody can go home and rest. So it's just you and I here. And let's just quickly go down to business.
Pastor, please.
Don't worry, you will enjoy this. This is the spirit of the Lord directing me.
He's shot you!
Be like that! Be like that!
The Lord will come out you!
Abi!
Hey, you go in life, you shall excel! The Lord will direct your footsteps!
Amen!
Your life will move forward!
Amen!
You will excel in life!
Amen!
You will never be a failure in your life!
Amen!
You will educationally go well!
With my sister, you! Pastor! No! Abi! Pastor! No, continue! Hold on!
God will bless you!
No, Allah! Come. I don't get that! No, Allah, Pastor! We will see!
Promote you.
He will hear me.
Yes, dude.
He will hear me.
Young man, I personally invited you to my house. You made a video of me and your sister in my room trying to do the needful. So I want to know what it will take for that video to go down. When I say go down, I mean to be deleted. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Well, I don't come today, not call Insta blog, gossip me, set up an entertainment. Other bloggers, Shan, like Leader Keji. I paid 1 million naira to take post the video. Well, if you insist, make I delete the video. Collect 10 million.
He shot you!
10 what?
Million naira, sir.
10 million naira? How much is the church budget? No, like everything I make in that church every Sunday, how much is it?
Good afternoon, sir.
I don't understand. What are you doing in my car? And when did you start monitoring me? What is the problem?
Sir, I beg, no vex. I call collect Deve.
Yeah!
You can collect what?
Deve, Deve.
And what is Deve?
Money.
Hey! He sack you!
Which money again? Did I not give you 50,000 naira yesterday?
I bet the money don't finish, you.
Yeah!
You know, I still get that video for hand, so I feel do anything to her.
I gave you 50,000 naira yesterday, and today you're here for Deve, and you're telling me that 50,000 naira is finished in less than 24 hours. Young man, you can go to hell.
Yeah!
Do whatever thing you want. I am no longer scared. I'm no longer scared of you. What is the problem? You want me to kill myself because of you or because of a mere video? Publish it if you want to get out of my car.
Abi?
Yes.
Get
out of my car!
You better check your side mirror now. You know where you did.
He shot you!
What kind of a problem is this? What do you want me to kill myself for you?
I carry her come. May you see the damages. So you what you don't cost to this innocent girl.
Have I not tried? I gave you 50,000 naira yesterday. And now you are here for Deve. What is Deve? Are you the first person? What do you want?
100,000.
Yeah!
100 what?
1,000 naira.
And where do you want me to get that money from?
Your bank, oh. God, the earth. See what you do cost to my innocent sister. Every day and the pressing between our legs.
Hey! He shot you!
I did not touch her. We didn't even get to that point.
You did not touch her, but only spiritual days how you did. It dismantled, disfigured my that innocent girl. You know the car meant to carry away, destroy that guy in between before you even enter. Only spirit don't spoil everywhere.
Yeah!
100,000.
Mm.
I hope after this one now, I won't see you again.
No. That's in my account.
Yeah!
Move in. Will you shut up?
What is happening?
Are you stupid?
I am a man of God.
You have me to clap your ear. So you still have the infantry to be talking, Abby? You still have the fortune to be talking.
Good afternoon, sir.
And who are you?
Now my pastor, be that. What's your happen?
Is your pastor?
Yes, sir.
Now we are special anti-robbery squad. You understand? A case was reported to our office that this man has been doing some illegal acts in his church.
Yeah.
Yes! This man you're seeing here has been selling human parts. Killing people, doing ritual. You understand? So we actually came here to arrest him and his gang. And that's the reason we're here. So now move it.
No wahala. No wahala.
We can talk about this.
Talk about what?
Even this guy that is talking, he's one of me.
Yeah. Daddy.
No.
Pastor, me? No, nah.
He is one of us. Okay. And he's here for delivery.
Oh. But
this is something we can talk about. Money can solve this.
Yeah,
problem.
Beautiful. When you get to our office, we'll talk about it. Move it. Yes.
I don't know why. I still don't understand what's going on.
Will you shut up?
What is happening?
Are you stupid?
I am a man of God.
You have to clap your ear. So you still have the effort to be talking, Abby? You still have the effort to be talking.
Good afternoon, sir.